2020 2021 is about to end, and students should focus on what they have prepared till now.